Afternoon everyone. Today we'll be discussing about the concept of polling system. Polling system is nothing but a centralized polling system where you can get the information from a main system through which you are said to be sending and receiving the messages at a time. You can have a central system through which you are said to be getting communicate. Okay, that is a polling system, and it has even the concept of distributed system where the information is being distributed from one end to multiple stations at a time. So it involves the polling concept where it can poll the information from one end to another end, and it is said to be sending and receiving the messages at a time. Okay, so that is a polling system. Here the diagram is there, you can check out what is polling system. One central controller is said to be sending the information to multiple systems, whereas from a central system it is said to be sending the information to multiple systems, which is said to be called as distributed polling system. Okay, and it has various limits when you consider the polling system. It is said to be exhaustive, means what, the information is said to be is not being sent and the buffer is said to be empty, then it is said to be called as the exhaustive gated. When the buffers, when the information is said to be sent multiple times and it is out of the buffer, when it has become more information, then it will be polling the information to have a multiple frames at a time in that particular buffer, which may exceed the limit of the buffer. And frame limit, it is said to be set that the information of the data, it flows one by one by one, and frames are also set before it is said to be sent from that particular receiver, senders and receivers. And the time limited, it is nothing but information which is being transmitted from one end to another end. It is said to be having certain time in which it is being transmitted and received. And it has the priority mainly when the information is being considered. When the first come first some priority can be given, like one first information is said to be coming, that information is being transferred first. That is said to be the first come first serve, and it has the aspect of sending multiple messages at a time in a prioritized way. Okay, so this is the walk time of the polling system. The walk time is nothing but here the wasted time slots are being removed from the system, and it will be having a system when the system can send the information, when this is stop a certain amount of time. So cycle information, when the information has ended its whole cycle and where it is being ending. And overhead is dependent on the total walk time divided by cycle time. Total walk time is nothing but one cycle, how much time does it take to execute the cycle, that is your walk time. And cycle time is nothing but what's the time to execute even a single waveform or single frame to be executed, that is said to be your overhead of this cycle. Okay, so you have the polling messages which are being sent over the frame. You have multiple frames which are being sent one after the other, and it has a waiting time in between when it is said to be sending and receiving the information. And the whole cycle is nothing but from one end to another end, the cycle is to be sending multiple messages at a time. So each and every time the cycle is to be maintained, which where it ends the period of execution. The average time, it depends on the you have the multiple number of frames which are being transmitted, and to the performance or the load which is being accepted while it is said to be transmitting the information. So it is empty, nothing but multiple frames at that particular time they are transmitted, and 1 minus P, nothing but the performance you can say, or the multiple frames which can be sent at a time. Okay, that is average. And efficiency of the polling system, it is said to be 100%, can approach to 100% if you are said to be improving the number of frames. Send time, receiving time is being maintained, and the walking time and the cycle time is maintained. Then the performance can be reached to 100%. That is the importance in polling system, where the frames are being bifurcated and they are said to be executed. And the execution of the frame, it is even dependency on the time when it is being executed. That's 1 by 1 plus t divided by x. So important thing is that in that particular time these many frames are said to be executed. That is the importance which is given in the polling system. Okay, so in the tomorrow session I will be learning about the token ring passing, that it will be dealt tomorrow. Okay, thank you.